If you could not clear your CA final examination, which was held in June 19, then this video is for you. Now you may be sad because of your negative results. You may be devastated, frustrated, and not only because of results, but also by seeing WhatsApp status of other people, Facebook status, Facebook post, LinkedIn post, that they have cleared, they are celebrating, they are enjoying their life, they are spreading their happy moments. And it feels bad when we are not one of them. But do not be devastated, do not be frustrated, don't be disheartened. This is not the end of life. This is just a beginning. And who knows, this struggle will make you a strong person. This struggle is just to check you and your capabilities. Right? We have to take that challenge, that problem, that negative result as an opportunity to do something good. Maybe it is there for some reason. We don't know, because some things are not under our control. We can put our efforts, we can put our hard work, and I agree, you must have put in all hard work, efforts, so many work to get a two letter as prefix to our name. If we don't get it, we feel bad. But we cannot move ahead with that feeling. We have to come out of that. If we stay there, how we will move ahead? And you also want to move ahead because you want to see yourself as a chartered accountant in the next attempt. So you have to come out of that. One more aspect which I see around, their parents feel that their child has not studied. He or she was not serious. But they don't know the efforts which you put in. It may happen they are overhearing from relatives, maybe from neighborhood, that someone else got passed. They cleared their examination. And why your child could not do that? And they felt bad. And that's why they are saying to you that you did not study properly. Otherwise you would have cleared. But that is not the case. You have to make them understand that you are studying hard. You are serious to become a chartered accountant. You did not take up this course just to fail. You also want to be a chartered accountant. Tell them. Sometimes other negative people make them feel that you are not doing good enough. It is our duty to make them understand that we care for our future and we are doing our hard work. It may be just a matter of time, let's say 6 months, you will be a chartered accountant. So don't be disheartened. Keep your mind calm. Study again. Find out what are your positive points, what are your negative points, strengths, your weaknesses, and work on your strength so that you can leverage and achieve a great success in your exam. Now I have a couple of exercises which I can tell you if you are really serious about your results. Number one, every single day go in front of mirror and see yourself and tap here and say, I can do it. Do it every time, every morning till your exam. You may feel that, like, is this helpful? Yes, it is. Exercise number two. Visualize that you have become chartered accountant. Not will, you have become chartered accountant. Visualize what will you feel when you are watching your result. You see pass, pass. what would be your reaction? What would be your family reacting? What would be their feeling and intention and emotion? Visualize. And third, write down your goals. That I want to get clear in this examination, and write down in present tense. These all activities and exercises will send a message to your subconscious mind that you are really committed towards your examination. And once you win this in your mind, you will win in your examination also. I hope this video will help you. So don't be disheartened. Get energy and just do it. All right. If you have any question or any concern, and if you feel that there is something lacking due to this negative result, you can reach out to me and I'll be more than happy to help you. All right. And one more thing, if you feel this video can help someone, do share this video with that person. It will be a sweet gesture from your side to your friend or your colleague, or maybe any other person who is in need of this video, who can get again some energy back to his work to clear the examination. And remember, you are closer than you think. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.